Hello, everybody. This is your boy Kenneth Reporter from the K2 Spot. Give me all a brand new video. And it's on August Green's debut self-titled project. That way, if you guys are wondering, it's called August Green also. And it's 11 tracks of great music. And I feel like a lot of you guys are probably saying, August Green? Who is August Green? For those who may not know who they are, August Green is a group consists of Grammy, Emmy, and Oscar Award winning rapper Common. You have the amazing Robert Glasper, who's an amazing Grammy Award winning talent, producer, all the above in his own right. Kareem Riggins, who's just amazing with the drums and everything that he does. So I feel like when you guys hear these three gentlemen, these young men are just amazing. And I know a lot of you guys know Common for his music, but I feel like the hip-hop, the jazz feel to it is merged together. And I feel like you really get more, like, something that's different, but at the same time, something that I feel like everybody can just think about. It's like social conscious, but at the same time, it's not preachy. And when you hear it, you're going to definitely know what I mean. Now, track number one is called Meditation. When you hear it, it has that jazz, hip-hop jazz influence to it. So you're going to be from Robert Glasper's production to it. And Common rapping on it. Great on it. And also, you have Black Kennedy, which I love that track. And I feel like he's just, they're basically just letting you know just about how, you know, black lives and just, you know, being more positive and trying to embrace yourself and probably just trying to uplift yourself when we're going through so much turmoil and everything going on. But when you get to the next two tracks called Let Go and Practice featuring Samora Penderhughes, he did his thing on that. And I feel like just the flow of everything, just you can close your eyes and just listen to the beats and just the flow. You'll be so pleasantly happy and surprised. And I feel like it's for the grown adults. So I feel like anybody that loves great music and can appreciate the melody, the production-wise, and something that's going to really touch you in your soul, definitely hear these tracks right here. Now, Fly Away and Aya, another great ones. The Piano Interlude, just phenomenal. And then you get the songs like No Apologies. When I heard No Apologies, Common with the flow of how he was doing it, if they were to do the remix of that one, I feel like him and Kendrick Lamar and just the rest of August Green, they would kill it when I heard it. Now, The Time, which is the next track, I just love just the flow of it, the piano, just the production, the jazz feel to it, the soul. And a lot of you guys are probably saying, who is the female vocal in the background? It's Brandy on the background, just in case you guys are wondering. She's saying background on it, so that way you guys won't be wondering, okay, I know that voice, which we know is the vocal Bible. And the vocal Bible, Brandy, is on the next track, which is the current single, which you guys know of, is Optimistic. And it samples, and it's just like a sample and tribute to the Sounds of Blackness song of the same name. But I feel like Brandy, they did a great job because the classic Sounds of Blackness, Optimistic, amazing. And Brandy brought her thing. Common did his thing to it. So I feel like you got the soul of it, but at the same time, you just got the flow of it all where you're going to be like, wow, they really did a great job and flow with the project very well for August Green. Especially when you hear the last track called Swisha Sweet. Great way of ending the project. And I feel like for those of you who may not appreciate hip-hop jazz and may be into what's out there right now, but at the same time you want to get to be open-minded, definitely check out this self-titled debut project from August Green, because I feel like you guys will not be disappointed at all. And I know a lot of you guys probably asking me, is this out on all digital outlets? No, it's only on Amazon Music, because I was trying to find it for you guys. I have the link down in the description box. So that way, if you guys want to hear the album, want to purchase it, you know, download-wise, support my people's August Green, because I feel like they deserve it, and they put their all into it. And I know a lot of you guys probably say to me, do they have any social media or anything like that? Yes, they do. Now, you can subscribe to their YouTube channel, which I have down in the description box, too. Also, the Twitter is August Green Band, but it's without the A, so it's August Green, and it's the E at the end for Green, BND. Now, the Instagram is August Green Band. So that way, if you guys want to write everything down, I have it down here. And shout out to Common, Kareem Riggins, Robert Glasper, great job. And if you want to keep up with your boy right here, I'm on Twitter and Instagram at K2X. The show that you're watching on YouTube, the K2X Spot, it does have a Twitter page at K2X Spot. Also, make sure you please thumbs this video by liking it. Make sure you share the video and make sure you comment if you've heard the full album. the little self-titled debut album from August Green. Let me know what you guys really think about it. I know some people may not like it, some people may like it, so I feel like we're all going to have our opinions about what we think. But if you're great, if you like great music and you want to hear it, check them out. If you already heard the project, let me know what you guys really think about it. What are your favorite songs? Are you feeling the collaboration between the three gentlemen of August Green? Let me know what you guys really think about it. And also, make sure you please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. So simply push the subscribe button down here. And please push the bell icon to get notifications for every time I drop my videos. And you're always welcome to watch my previous videos when I first started YouTube till now. Just in case it's maybe your first time watching me, you want to get a feel with your boy Kenneth and the K2 spot is all about, you're always welcome to do that. And know that I appreciate you guys, and thank you for watching. So this is your boy Kenneth, shout out from the K2 spot, and shout out to August Green. So, bye-bye.